Well, Bishop Peter Libasci became the 10th bishop of Manchester's Catholic diocese. It happened during an afternoon mass right here in St. Joseph Cathedral in Manchester. So now Libasci, a Queens, New York native, is officially the new leader of New Hampshire's 300,000 Roman Catholics. Bishop Peter Libasci's packed installation mass began with Boston's Archbishop, Cardinal Sean O'Malley, presiding. But after a letter from the Pope was read aloud welcoming Libasci, the 60-year-old New Yorker was brought over to assume his new bishop's chair. Here he received a standing ovation. Then, in his first homily as bishop, Libasci mentioned his family.
On this most holy day, this new bishop, who, it must never be forgotten, is Flo and Bill Libasci's kid. Flo and Bill had 5 kids, and among those 5, I'm the middle.
Libasci credited his family for handing down their faith to him.
My mother said, you don't stand on ceremony. And you're not, you know, something special that everybody should jump around for you. If you see something, you help out with it.
After Mass, Libasci told us he has plenty of experience working with all different types of people.
We grew up in Middle Village, Queens, and so we learned, you know, we were very close to Manhattan. You could see it from the park we used to play at. So just to know that we know how to get along, we know how to work with people, and we know how to be regular.
But the native New Yorker had this to say about who he'll cheer for now that he's here.
When it comes to the Red Sox, I'll cheer them on.
Now, of course, Bishop Libasci succeeds retiring Bishop John McCormick. He'd been Bishop of Manchester since 1998. Live in Manchester, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.